My family's lived in Wendover for almost 300 years. We have the beaches and the breezes and the best damn views on the North Shore of Boston.
It's so beautiful.
Frank, I've been calling you for days. There's a lawyer from Boston who's very interested in your waterfront lot. Do you ever answer your phone?
No.
I was a top broker on the North Shore.
And if everything had gone according to plan, I'd be fine. That's not what happened.
Hildy, would you like to have a seat?
Well, if we're really going to do this, I need a drink.
Oh, what? My God.
Mom! Kidding. My daughters would freak if they could see me right now.
Don't they want you to be happy?
My ex-husband left me for a man, and I went to rehab.
A gay husband will do that to you.
Cheers to that.
Mom, do you think I'm excited to ask you for money?
No, I'm sure it's very hard. Rents, mortgages, tuitions. I need a good year. What? I know it looks bad, but in my mind, wine is not really drinking. Vodka definitely is.
Hey, Hildy.
You were spying on me.
I came here for some peace and quiet.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, instead I got an eyeful.
There was a time in my life I was quite in love with Frankie Getchell.
Give us a button.
You would have been too. All my friends were.
You want to come over for dinner?
Dinner?
It's this meal people eat at the end of the day. It's pretty popular.
Sure.
I wish your mom had been around to play with us when we were little.
My mom didn't do this stuff.
Right, the good old days. Yeah,
are you dating Frank Getchell?
What if I was?
You're really throwing me off.
Ew.
It's okay to be angry and scared. It's okay to ask for help.
I'm tired of sweeping everything under the rug.
I didn't realize I was doing that. I feel like myself with you. Usually I only feel like myself when I have a drink in my hand.
Do what you need to do, Hildy. I'm not going anywhere.
My girls really like you.
They're good girls.
I was talking about my dogs.